suited up, ready to go. We stopped at a stop on the way. We're in a town called Gulf Hammock. That's the sign about everything. It has a little train here. And here we are back. This is the Shell Mound Campground. We will be staying here for the next couple of nights.
You can't stay for 7 days.
I turned it off. We drove from the campground down to Cedar Key, rode through Cedar Key, and it was a crowded weekend.
I tell you what, I don't think we're going to find any permit today. Fishing permit going on this damn thing.
And this is back at Shell Mound Campground.